Our goal is to find the addition of two numbers without the use of plus operator. So we will take a list, and we will append one in that list. The number of ones in the list will depend on the values to add. Here we have 2 plus 3. So, the first list will have 2 ones. And the second list will have 3 ones. The final list will have 5 ones. We will take the length of list. And that's our answer. That's how we can add two numbers without using plus operator. Let's begin with the code. We need to find the addition of two numbers without plus sign. Let's take a variable a and store 5 in it. Let's take another variable b and store 3 in it. Our expected output is 5 plus 3, that is 8. Let's print a plus b and check. As we can see, we got the expected 8. Now we need to do the same without plus. Let's take a list L in which we will store 1. We need to write 2 for loops, each for a variable. Let's take a for loop, which will run for a times. Now we will append 1 in the list a number of times. Let's print the list and check. Now let's take another for loop for variable b. Let's append 1 in the list b number of times. Let's print the list and check. The list has the 8 ones. The 8 is our answer. The length of the list is the addition of a and b. Let's print the length of list. We got the correct output. Let's check for 5 plus 10. Let's check for 50 plus 10. Let's check for 500 plus 100. Let's check for 4563 plus 1000. It's working fine for every positive integer. Let's begin with the code. We need to find the addition of two numbers without plus sign. Let's take a variable a and store 5 in it. Let's take another variable b and store 3 in it. Our expected output is 5 plus 3, that is 8. Let's print a plus b and check. As we can see, we got the expected 8. Now we need to do the same without plus. Let's take a list L in which we will store 1. We need to write 2 for loops, each for a variable. Let's take a for loop, which will run for a times. Now we will append 1 in the list a number of times. Let's print the list and check. Now let's take another for loop for variable b. Let's append one in the list, b number of times. Let's print the list and check. The list has the 8 ones. The 8 is our answer. The length of the list is the addition of a and b. Let's print the length of list. We got the correct output. Let's check for 5 plus 10. Let's check for 50 plus 10. Let's check for 500 plus 100. Let's check for 4563 plus 1000. It's working fine for every positive integer.
Thanks for watching Python Every Day. Like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to watch other videos on our channel. Goodbye. See you in the next video.